are beginning to believe that a vaccine against AIDS may be impossible to make and too dangerous to test.
If you take it and then a year goes by and everybody's fine, then you say, okay, that's good. Now let's give it to 500 people, and then a year goes by and everything's fine. You say, well, then now let's give it to thousands of people, and then you find out that it takes 12 years for all hell to break loose, and then what have you done?